to write the number. The number 1.
One penny.
One.
One bird.
One.
One wind-up toy.
One.
One cow.
One.
One belly button.
One.
One wedding cake.
Welcome back to Element Character Elimination. Since Team Rock and Roll lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Oh, and by the way, I think I lost my original voice, because after for a very long while, the creator didn't know the original voice of me anymore. Well, hopefully he will think soon. But for now, let's go to the Elimination Center, in this cave. Alright contestants, it's been, one while, we never do this anymore, but now, once again, we are back in this elimination. Every once a day, but anyways, the prizes are once again, rocks.
Gross.
But not just square rocks this time.
Why?
If you're safe, you'll get a rock. If you don't, you'll be sent to the mining school anyway. The first contestant who is safe, like the number one at Mercury's, is Jack Skellington. Then the next ones are Wither Skeleton, Amethyst, Jasper, and the Cragsters. Avoca, you're late from your elimination. Whatever, it looks like the five of you will be safe, while the other one will be eliminated this episode. So, the next contestant who is eliminated is, Warden. Okay, I don't like that roaring jump scare at all. It gives me the cracks or the shakes. Speaking of shakes, the next challenge is to survive an earthquake, or I will call it, Mercury Quakes. Here, I got this jukebox to make it not rumbling here on its surface.
Whoa, why did you put it here?
She just want the planet not to throw a fit or something, so that jukebox can calm the planet down.
Then what music are we playing, house?
I think this is Halloween, or making Christmas, or any holiday songs she can choose.
Well, actually, Jack, this season never had any holidays.
Man, this planet is just boring rock trash things.
Well, actually, I'm afraid that each team will never move from the shaking quakes on this planet. In reality of space, Mercury never had any shaking quakes at all. So please, don't do anything moving like. Oh, and also, the music will be called, I'm Nobody.
Oh great, a depressing song again.
But it's catchy to me.
It doesn't matter, gems, so you better get going, teams. Now, I will play the music in one, go.
Wait, hold on, though, they are only 3 seconds.
I'm just an expression. I'm never.
Holy fish paste! It's a guy!
What? That's it. There is no.
Don't even think about sitting white tables. But anyways, I heard that it was a fast-paced Mercury quake. But I wonder what team had moved and lose?
But how? That's not fair!
To think these rock and rollers had rolled down to the ground when they air moving to the rolling ground.
Good point, Fred. So I guess it does make sense to Fred and I, that Team Rock and Rollers are up for elimination for the third time. After all, I don't like that very tall black figure who scared the heck out of us so badly. Or maybe it's Mercury's arm. But anyways, see you in episode 4, kids. But seriously, I really love the number 1.